If you need this to be 18 inches, you can do that. Right. So there's, you know, again, that status link that can be worn every single day with everything, with every look. Here's the thing, less than $30, incredibly popular. I have just a little over 100 in the rose, that's it. That is available for everyone. That look, I know the feel, everything about it, it's just, it's, listen, you said Italy. If we're gonna go to Italy, we always talk about this. One of the most fascinating places I ever was in Florence when I went to the Ponte Vecchio Bridge,
right?
And this is that kind of look, and what that is every single little jewelry home you could think of, mm-hmm. right? And they're little tiny, like really tiny shops, right? And then each one is unique to whatever that family is a master in. So that might be, you know, mastering in earrings or beautiful status links. And in there you go and you see the most beautiful pieces like this, in gold, obviously, but I mean, thousands of dollars. So HSN, I think, was genius in creating Bellezza to give you to go to those same houses, formulate with our formulation, get those same exact looks, knowing that metal that is under here is bronze, lasts for how many years, the one that you have, right? Is incredibly strong on top of that. So it's a win-win, you know, however you look at it. I can't get over going back. You could put a one in front of that. And we, listen, you could go online. You'll see some of our big, bold status pieces like this, right? They're just under $200.
No, the Italians actually think sometimes we're crazy because this necklace, if you were on a trip to Italy and you found it in a little gift shop, maybe in Venice, they'd have one. And even if it was plated, it would be $300-$400. I mean, that's just normal because of the workmanship that's in this, because of the amount of metal, the way it weighs. I mean, this feels important. And if you were on a cruise and you found it and it was $400 or $500, you'd be like, I'm only gonna be here once, I'm gonna get it. It was that kind of thing. Well, we saved you the cruise and we saved you the $400. You get that look. And everybody wants this look. Look at the celebrities. Think about what you're seeing, you know, on all the fabulous movie stars and the music stars and the sports stars. And it's not a layer of necklaces, it's a stack of necklaces. And I'm like all about the stack now. It is a stack of necklaces. And look, the gold
is, that would work back with
the
your
gold is the same color. Hello.
Yes.
Yeah, exactly. And well, so that's what you're getting. You're starting your stack, you're adding to your stack, you're creating that high-end celebrity look, and it's not going anywhere. Because what happens when gold gets expensive, like it is now, and it's not going down, folks, when it gets expensive, it becomes more of a status symbol.
Sure.
And the more expensive it becomes, the more of a status symbol it becomes. Well, that's what these are.
They are
status in a chain.
Okay, quick update. So my producer, Pat, just went online. Under Bellezza on hsn.com, he said there is an oval link that is 20 inches. Right there, this is what I was saying, these status links, it's 219, is it?
Yeah.
$219. So that's why we were both just blown away.
We thought it was wrong.
This is 21 inches, it's 5/8 of an inch in width, and it's $89. That's what he said. He put a one in front of that. I mean, my goodness. Yeah, that is the look that you bring. And they're not all convertible. So not all of them have this toggle clasp, which enables you to go from 21 inches or to create, again, that, you know, lariat look if you want to do so, or put that high fashion toggle in the front. Or for those of us, you know, have a difficult time, you're on your own and you have dexterity.
Right, easier to do it in the front.
Using clasp.
Yeah, exactly.
Do it in the front, exactly. You can easily do that. Just about 90 seconds, very, very, very popular. Yellow, white, or rose, and this is exactly what Nicole earlier was wearing, and they told us when we came out here, so many people loved her entire look of Bellezza, kept saying, is that necklace available for sale? And it's brand new.
It's
so we have the world launch here.
I have a secret to tell you. I called Nicole before and said, you look so beautiful in our Bellezza jewelry. Would you consider wearing some today when you're, you know, hawking the TS? And she says, oh, I'd love to. And she did. And she should be one of our models.
Yes.
She looks fantastic.
And loves it.
And it's a look that we all want, you know?
Sure.
She pulls it together and you're like, yes, that's exactly how I want to style myself. I want to look like that. And you see it on and you're like, this is really important. This is VIP.
Kenya looks important.
Kenya looks amazing.
I mean,
amazing.
It's like she is someone. She could be the, you know, CEO of a huge company. She just has impeccable taste. She has endless amounts of money, obviously, to be able to have something as fabulous as this and as luxe as this. So, I mean, that's the feel. But yet, God forbid, you know, if you did, let's say, invest thousands and thousands of dollars for a chain like this, something happened to it. Paul, I'd be sick, you know?
Oh, my gosh.
Not to say I wouldn't hear. It's $90, but, I mean, you have that look.
No, or so, you know, if you had a robbery or something, it'd be...
Yeah.
Yeah, and in fact, this is your travel jewelry. This is your work jewelry. This is your office jewelry. This is the look of a super expensive piece of jewelry. This is your trip to Italy. This is your splurge. And it's quintessential Italian design, where you have the three textured links, and then the polished link, and three textured links, 21 inches. Nobody does that.
We've never done a status link at this price in 21 inches.
We have not.
Yeah.
And so you don't have this yet, and I'm telling you, welcome to your next favorite necklace. I know it's gonna look good at a pool or in a cruise, but I can't wait to see it this fall. Oh, this fall when
so
you put
fresh.
It on with a, you know, some cashmere or a sweater or, you know, just
beautiful.
And I like gold, just warms up your skin tone and just, you know, gold just like takes the light in the room and gives it back as candlelight any time of day. So it's really, it's flattering, it's rich, it's buttery.
It's classy. Just always works, has been. Okay, clock is up on the screen. Paul, I want to just stress this too, because when you see something like this, and this is what master jewelers do. Yes, this is it's a beautiful oval link. But this is when it gets custom, right? Where this is not difficult, this is not an easy thing to do. They could have easily done every one of these polished.
Sure.
No, but that's not what we want. We don't want something that's everything. In Bellezza. We want something that really stands out like you would get in Italy. So that is all a whole different process, correct, Paul, in texturing some of the links and then adding the polished links and all of that?
Well, you know, they're done by hand. It's but done by humans. And so the way the links, you know, it's so fun to watch. If you've ever seen a piece of jewelry made, but they will coil the tubing around like a form. And then they will make the little marks, and then they will cut the links. Then they have to weave them together, and then they have to solder them back so that you can't see how they wove them together. It's a lot of work. And really gorgeous. So, yeah, you're going to love it.
That's why you don't see it much.
No.
That's the truth, you know, the texturing and those designs. So it's 806-198 is your item number. Okay.